Hi everyone, this is Elise Krantz coming to you from College Coach with your Common App Tip of the Week, number 18. So last week we looked at how to uncover those potentially hidden supplemental essay questions that some schools ask for above and beyond the main Common App essay. And tonight I wanted to provide you with some tips on answering one particular supplemental question that a lot of schools ask. So Boston University, Duke, the University of Wisconsin, Yale, the University of Michigan, they all ask a form of this question, which is, why do you want to attend our school? Why are you a good fit for us? Students unfortunately make a lot of mistakes when they answer this type of question. The biggest reason is because they're not making it specific enough. If you find that you have finished your response and you could cut and paste it into another school's supplemental essay question and it makes sense, I guarantee you there are not enough college-specific details to make this essay stand out. For example, if you're writing about wanting to major in English and you're saying that X college has a particularly phenomenal English department, that's not enough. A lot of schools have really strong English departments. So think about what teachers, what classes are available, what special academic opportunities you could take advantage of that are unique and specific to that particular university. Another mistake that students often make is that they're simply listing facts about the school, but they're not showing how it's relevant to them. So in addition to making this essay specific, you also need to make it personal. For example, if you are writing about the small class sizes at a particular college, don't just stop there. You should take it a step further and say how you thrive in classes that are smaller because you get to know the professor, and that's why you're such a good fit for that particular college. Coming up next week, we will be looking at the proofreading process to make sure that you're viewing everything accurately before you hit the submit button. See you then.